but did well in the end, got away from Stokes and then Murphy. Now, the kid wasn't sure then, Sean Marcus, whether it was his footy or not. And Wojcicki's a hard man to run down. And he arches his back and takes the bounce. Sean Marcus has a crack at him again, can't quite. And then Corey off one step, gets to Mooney. And Geelong big winners out of all of that.